In this video, we're going to tell you 7 reasons why you should not get a Doberman Pinscher. Dobermans are fun, loving, loyal, and man, they are fierce looking, but they may not be for everyone because they do have strong exercise requirements, they have a strong personality, and they definitely need to be socialized. If you're new to our channel, welcome. We make dog videos that are educational and entertaining. So if you love dogs, consider subscribing. And by the end of this video, you're going to know whether or not a Doberman is right for you as we break down 7 reasons they may not be for everyone. The first reason why a Doberman may not be best for you is because they have high exercise requirements. This is a big, old, working dog that needs exercise, and it won't be enough just to let them outside in the backyard. They need to be with you, they need to be playing fetch, they need to be going for a walk. They need about an hour a day of exercise. They're big, strong, muscular, and if they don't get the exercise, they can really be destructive inside the home. So if you're not willing to put the time, energy, and effort into walking these dogs and giving them the exercise they need, then a Doberman may not be best for you. At number 2, a Doberman needs to be socialized. So you need to get this dog in the hands of other people, around other dogs, as soon and as often as you possibly can. A Doberman has strong protective instincts, and if they're not socialized, they can be a problem around other animals or other humans. But if you get this dog socialized, take him to the park, take him to the vet, get him in the car, take him around different places, then a Doberman is going to be awesome, and you won't have to worry about them being a problem around other dogs or other humans. So if you don't have the ability to get out and socialize this dog, then a Doberman probably won't be best for you. The number 3 reason is that these guys have separation anxiety. They want to be around their family and their owner as much as possible. So if you're gone all day at work, this dog will not do well in a crate all day. They're too big and too strong to be left alone all day. They'll be destructive or they'll be miserable inside a crate. So if you're gone all day, the Doberman may not be best for you. But if you can give this guy the time, energy, and be with them, train them, and exercise with them, a Doberman will be perfect for you. So if you can be home and around them, consider getting a Doberman. If not, a Doberman's not best for you. The number 4 reason why a Doberman may not be best for you is because they need a strong leader, preferably someone that's had a dog before, knows how to have the right energy, and knows how to be the leader that these dogs need. These guys are big, powerful, with strong personalities, and they need a strong leader. So if you've never owned a dog before, or maybe you've only owned little dogs, a Doberman may not be best for you. But if you've owned dogs before, you know how to train them, you know how to have the right energy, then a Doberman will be a loving, loyal dog for you and your family for a long time to come. The number 5 reason why a Doberman may not be best for you is because they are extremely smart. So this means that they need their brain stimulated. They need a job to do. They need something to do to keep their minds active. They need to be chasing a ball, looking for a ball, looking for you. They want to do all kinds of things to keep their brain activated. So if you can't give them brain games and different things to do to activate their brain, maybe a Doberman may not be best for you. These guys are extremely smart, want a job to do, and they want to do it well just for their owner. So if you can give them jobs to do and give them activities to exercise their brain, a Doberman will be perfect for you and your family. At number 6, these guys need a job. Like we just said, they need a job. They crave a job because they want to do whatever it takes to make you as the owner happy. So if you plan to just lay around with this dog or be lazy with this dog, it's not going to work. These guys need to be out going for a walk, looking for a ball, doing something that makes them have purpose because they're so smart, big, strong. And most importantly, they want to please their owner. They want to do whatever it takes to make sure that you are happy as the owner, and they think this is done by completing a job and doing tasks that you want them to do. So if you can give them tasks, give them direction, they will be an awesome dog for a long time to come. At number 7, this dog is instinctively protective. So if you're going to own a Doberman, it's important they get the proper training to know when to be protective and when not to be protective. So like we said before, this starts with exercise and socialization. And if you're a strong leader, you can tell them when it's okay and when it's not okay to be protective. They have natural instincts and could hurt another dog or another human trying to protect you unless you give them the clear direction on exactly what to do. We hope you've enjoyed this video on the Doberman and helped you understand why a Doberman is an excellent dog when trained properly and how it can be a very challenging dog if you're going to be lazy and not give them the training that they need. We hope you've enjoyed this video and we'll see you on the next one.